crash on Andor, but at least we're intact. Survivors, weapons up. We'll find our own route off the Death Star. Our ship's a loss, so we'll need to locate a new one and organize a launch. Two targets for now. Shut down the tractor beam's generator and control station, and expect opposition.
Starting shutdown. Tractor control going offline.
Got your back. Move in.
System's back online. They recaptured tractor control.
We're taking the generator offline. All systems powering off.
They'll try to abort the shutdown. Stay there.
Grenade set.
Generator back online! Generator back online!
Get in there, I'll cover you.
Running generator shutdown sequence.
About as easy as I expected. We're still alive. Hit the guards and make some room. All right. We've got to shut down the turbolasers in this sector to fly out of here. But there's something else. We can sabotage the main weapon. The planet killer. Controls are close by. Go!
Is this worth your life?
Thank you.
Even if we don't make it, the fleet has a chance. Take down the nearest squads, then we break out. There's a shuttle force nearby. You'll have to activate the elevator to summon it and bring the hangar controls online. But we have a chance. It's all we've ever needed.
Can't let you! Things are going our way. Glad you're here.
How could I miss a thrill like this?
Shuttle is ready for launch. Heading over with a squad to join up. We took Lars Sisman. Those who live because of you.